idiots.
Old Nick the sea captain was a rough, tough, jolly sort of fellow.
He loved the life of the sea, and he loved dressing up in women's clothing and hanging down at Wintringham Lodge. Rumpeltweezer ran the rinky-tinky-toy shop, but down by the wobbly dum-dum tree down in Dingley Dell. There, he sold contraceptives.